I've beaten the rats and the birds to these ones at least. So, in the end, Malcolm is the last survivor. Malcolm, the male mantis. And he was a single guy. Single guy survived. The mother dies, and the single guy survived. He kept himself pure, and so in the end, he gets to live the longest. I'm sure there's a moral in that story. I wonder how happy he is, or how fulfilled he is. Look, I remember what you told me about the little M's, but look at this. There's an infestation. There's an infestation of them. Oh. Then the end of look. Look. They're everywhere. I thought I found a few the other day. And you might say, I thought it was Marmaduke, not Malcolm. And I say, no, Marmaduke's still here. When the girls are gone and the guys are here, the bachelors